Step 1. Fasten the canny collar around your dog's neck. Step 2. Pull each end of the thin slip line behind your dog's head and attach your leash to both rings at each end. Step 3. Pull the slip line through the small yellow plastic hider at the front of the canny collar and place over your dog's snout. Step 4. Time for pull-free walkies.